Right, Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They made me. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer.
That's a plan.
Hey, Piper.
You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
I suppose things are all right. Just feels like we could be doing more for folks out here, you know?
Oh, nothing.
Sure.
Hey.
What can I do? Can do. I don't think I can get to that.
Over here.
Yep. Of course.
Thank you.
way up here just to die. Bars now.
Paladin?
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be. They're too far away. Let's say I believe you. How did you find me?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you. We need your help.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Are you sure you won't reconsider? We need you, Paladin.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Are you sure you won't reconsider? We need you, Paladin.
No, there's no...
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon, explore a little, but I'm all alone. It was just too much of a risk. So I've been hiding so long. 3 years. Yes, about that. Too long.
Are you sure you won't reconsider? We need you, Paladin.
No, there's no going.
Farewell, Brandis.
Goodbye. And thanks.
Brandis.
Look, just take what you need and go.
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
You always pry this much into the motives of your traveling partners?
Just the ones I find particularly interesting. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is, "Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change?" It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
No kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some Institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, we grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
You saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
Paladin Brandis?
If you're tired, there's a bed over there in the corner.
Brotherhood of Steel Recon Team 429 Alpha. Final report. Our mission has failed. 6 hours after insertion, my company was ambushed. We lost 5 knights and exhausted our power armor reserves. We scuttled the armor to prevent looting, then retreated under fire, abandoning our supplies. I was separated from the 2 remaining members of my team within a week. Both are missing. Status unknown. I'd hoped to rendezvous with them at our holdout bunker, seek a means of escape from the Commonwealth. But no one has come. No one has come.
Have you ever fired a minigun?
Excuse me, Paladin Dance.
Chews through barrels
like
paper.
Any word on the patrol?
I've completed my investigation into the missing recon team. Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
He's alive and well, but he wants to be left alone.
It may be for the best. A lot has changed. After all this time, it's hard to say whether he could find a place in the Brotherhood again. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission. You've earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Hope you're ready to purge another target. Can't let those abominations keep thinking they own the place.
You haven't lived until you've tipped a Brahmin with a vertebrate.
Now that's challenge. Paladin Dance.
The sooner Halen gets that transmitter installed, the better.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Rhee still giving you the cold shoulder?
I wish we could see eye to eye.
Rhys only sees one thing. Rhys bleeds Brotherhood. It's all he cares about. It's his family. It's his whole life. If anything else comes into the picture and gets in the way, he shoves it aside.
Is there something between the two of you?
When I first joined up, Rhys is the one who sponsored me. He took me under his wing, showed me the ropes. I thought there was a little more between us, so I asked him if he cared about me that way. He told me the Brotherhood of Steel was all that he cared about, and there was no room for anything else in his life. We never spoke about it again. Look, I need to get back to things. If you're worried about Rhys, just keep doing what you're doing. He'll come around soon enough. So, are you ready to take on your first assignment?
Ready.
Great. Let me explain what I need you to do. One of the Brotherhood's most important duties is the recovery and preservation of technology that was lost when the bombs fell. I have a list of locations that contain artifacts we need you to recover in order to have them cataloged and studied by our scribes. Here, this should cover all the information you'll need to find your first artifact. Good luck, and be careful.
You know those synths with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
Hey. Over here. Vanished for good.
Get rid of that bar first. Get the bar out of the way.